The church was built in the 12th century on the site of an 8th century Saxon chapel. The tower was added in the 13th century, and remodelling took place in the 13th and 14th centuries. The architect William Douglas Carew carried out a restoration, including a new porch, in 1913.